feeling kind of uncomfortable. Giving him goodies because he's feeling kind of yucky. There you go. I don't want you to go. I would like it if he leaned up against me, but I'm not going to hold my breath on that. I mean, he wants to be outside. At least he's close to my wheelchair. I like it when he smells me. Feeling yucky in your tummy, and so I don't want to give you anything to make you any more yucky. Obviously, doggy treats are very difficult for your tummy to process right now, so playing it safe. What's he doing back there? You're smelling my weed, huh? Oh, you're smelling my coat. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the kisses. Yeah. I'll wait until the last moment to try and touch him, because if I touch him right now, then he'll be uncomfortable even for many minutes. But if I touch him right at the end, then, you know, then I'll go away and, you know, he won't feel pressured. I won't feel pressured by my presence. Thank you. Thank you. He's a good boy. You are. Yeah. He's looking at me because he wants me to give him some goodies. But you're having problems processing your food, dude. Yep. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, you are. Yeah. Yep, yep. Yeah, I worked with about 5 or 6 other doggies tonight. So that might be what you smell. Yep. Down. Very good. Yeah. Very good, Bosti. Yeah. Good kid. Yeah. Yeah, I don't wanna freak you out, man. Put my hand down there by his paw. And if he moves his, yep, he's